down the Scenic Dunes Road in the last little bit into Cameron's Corner. It's all 10 metre wide form track. It looks like it's just been graded not long ago. It's absolutely a beautiful bit of road. Probably the best bit of road for the whole 120 kilometres I've driven so far. Absolutely fantastic. We've got to keep left here though, because apparently there's a few crashes along this road, so you don't know what's on the other side. Could be roadkill, or could be a car or anything coming towards you. You just got to be a bit careful. But yeah, really nice bit of road. Beautiful. Cruising through the dunes. Probably think we're only about maybe 15k from Cameron's Corner. Getting close.
Thank you.
case we need it a bit later on.